Hi, I'm Debbie Dean. I was born and raised in Wabash, Indiana. When I was 26 years old, I picked up my son and injured my back. I have five sons from the age of 23 to 33 now. When I injured my back, my doctor, who at that time was, doing me a favor, gave me pain meds, Xanax, Lortab, and Somas. At that point, I was addicted. I started doing Oxycontin because those weren't strong enough. And when the Oxycontin wasn't strong enough, I started driving to Chicago and getting heroin. Soon after that, my life was over. I lost everything. I ended up losing my family. I lost my kids. I ended up going to jail. I was in jail for 8 months. My family was in pain because I was gone. I lost my car. I lost my home. I ended up getting a divorce. I lost my husband. I lost everything. Shortly after that, I got clean. I got my family back, and I moved out of the town that I lived in. Ended up moving to Tennessee. Ended up having to have gallbladder surgery. At this point, back on the pain meds. Happened all over again. Addicted again. Once again, I had to get clean again. But it was possible. I got clean. Once again, had to move. But during all this time, my children were suffering because their mom was an addict. And while I wasn't paying attention, my children became addicts. Four out of the five children were doing drugs. And I wasn't even paying attention to notice because I myself was doing drugs. So while I was doing drugs, I lost my children and they were losing themselves. So one child didn't do drugs. Four children did do drugs. But now I'm proud to say that all my children are clean and free of drugs today. Two children have their own homes, one here in Alabama, one in Indiana. One child that never did drugs is in Wisconsin with his own son. He's got a child of his own. My grandson is almost three. Then I have two that are serving the Lord and that are in programs right now and on their way to a wonderful recovery almost a year now. And I'm proud of all five of my children. My husband has been by our side for almost 14 years and he has been our rock also. Without him helping us through all this, and God has played the factor in all of it. But I'm telling you, don't be a follower. Be a leader. You do not have to do drugs, because with drugs, I'm telling you, you're not gonna have anything. It does nothing but hurt your family. It does nothing but hurt you. You're gonna end up in prison, or you're gonna end up dead. It makes you nothing but a thief and a liar. You just can't do it. Don't do it. It hurts your family more than it hurts you, whether you realize it or not. Be a leader. Don't do drugs. Love your family.